Guys, welcome back to our YouTube channel. And today we are going to make chapatis, soft chapatis. And here I have my flour. I've used 4 cups of the flour. I've measured with this one. And I have my cooking oil. I always put sugar in my chapatis. And then I have salt with my hot water. Now I'm going to put here my sugar. Just use 2 tablespoons, and then half. And then I'll mix it. My hand is clean. And since my water is hot, I'm going to use my mwiko here. Add the water, and then I'll stir with my cooking stick. And for a chapati to be soft, it's good you use hot water, and when you are kneading it, you make sure that your paste is soft. It's very soft for it to be able to come out, for the chapati to come out soft and also be able to have the layers. You add little by little. One soft chapatis. I'll continue adding my water, just little by little. Now that is enough. I'll just have to use my hands from here to knead. The water is enough. I'll just continue kneading it until it becomes soft. Okay, from here I'm going to add my cooking oil. Then continue kneading it until your hand becomes clean with no flour on it, and also our basin to be clean. That is when we'll be able to know that it's ready. As you can see, guys, my hand is clean, and also my basin is clean. I'm going to cover it for a period of 10 minutes or to 15 minutes for it to cool, and then after that we continue making our soft chapatis. It's ready. Now I'm going to cover it You can cover on top of it, or you can cover your dough. I'm just going to cover my dough. Just like that. I'm giving it time. After 10 minutes, I'll be back, or it should be ready. I'm going to leave it for a period of 10 minutes to 15. Okay, it's now ready. And I'm going to transfer heat on this surface here. And then roll it. Ready, I want to add my cookie cream. I'll just use a little bit of it so that I can be able to make the rolls for our chapatis. Okay, now I'm making my rolls. Our rolls are ready. Now I want to preheat my cooking pan, and then after that I start making the chapatis. Okay, now I want to make a chapati. Ready, I'll put it aside, and then now ready, I've already preheated my pan. I'm going to put 3 of them. Now I'm waiting for the other side to cook, and then I turn it. I'm going to cook 3 at one time. Then I'm going to add another one. And then I'll turn it, and then add the last one. Mm-hmm.
Very simple recipe. You can try it. It's not a must you put three at a time when cooking it. One, and they're all cooked.
Okay viewers, our chapati is now ready. They are soft. As you can see, they are soft. You can try the recipe. It's a very simple recipe and you will get good results. Until next time, kindly subscribe, like, comment. Bye.